Hi, this is Farzz and welcome back to Farzzology, where we make Photoshop simple and fun. And in this video, I'm going to show you how to convert a PNG photo into a vector using Photoshop. So let's get started. PNG files are awesome for lots of things, but they have one major limitation: the loose quality when resized. This happens because PNG images are raster based, made up of pixels. And when you enlarge a raster image, those pixels stretched out and images looks blurry or pixelated. Vector images, on the other hand, are based on mathematical equation. That means you can scale them up or down without losing any quality. They are perfect for logos, illustration, or anything else that need to stay sharp. Now let me show you how to turn a PNG into a vector step by step. At first, open PNG file in Photoshop. Now select the layer 1 and press and hold command or control key, and then select on the layer thumbnail. This selects the entire image. Now select any selection tool. Let's go with rectangular marquee tool. Right click on the image and select here make work path. And you will see an option about tolerance settings. The default setting works perfect for most of the cases, so I'm going with the default settings. And now select the path selection tool. Again, right click on the image and here you will find create vector mask option. Hit it and press enter to apply the effect. It's done. Now your PNG is a vector, and now you can resize it to any size without worrying about pixelation, just like this. Look at this. Okay, so now we have to save it. So for this file, save as, and you can select your location. You can rename it to vector, and now come into the format and select Photoshop EPS and hit the save, and that's it. You have successfully converted your PNG to a vector. If you found this tutorial helpful, hit the like button, leave your comments, and don't forget to subscribe.